Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com, here at St. Francis Academy for the Baltimore Hoops Festival and in the win column. Again, second time in about, Jared, about what, 12 hours? The McDonough Eagles who knock off City College 46-44, and I'm with sophomore Jared Billups. Had 8 points, but came up big when his team needed him to. Some big three throws in the fourth quarter, some putting his body out there. 6 points in that fourth quarter as City overcome, I'm sorry, as McDonough overcomes an 8-point deficit to beat the Knights of City College to improve to 10-4. And Jerry, just talk about just the fortitude of this team. You guys are young, but you guys are showing, you know, that resilience. Especially after coming off of a big win last night, late last night.
Well, about us, we all like each other, right? And we just love to play together. That's just what makes us so good, I think, in our opinion. Although we're young, we have a bright future, especially for next year. We have 16 years, and the rest are juniors and sophomores and freshmen.
Well, down by 8, what's the attitude like in the huddle, or, you know, when you guys are starting that rally?
Well, the shots weren't falling for us through the first 3 quarters. So in my mind, I'm like, I need to take the game over. We need to do something. I need to step up somewhere so we can change this and turn the game around.
And you did. Like I said, hit some big three throws there. Got on the floor there and got that got down to the ball. Was that you there, or was that your teammate who got the ball?
I think it was our teammate. Right. We all stepped up on the defensive end.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, talk about that, just picking up the intensity on the defensive end.
Well, I think that's my kind of my role. When I start getting up in my man, mm-hmm. and we start pressuring them, and we get a turnover, consecutive stops, it energizes everyone. We just play 1,000 times better. That's what we need to do.
Talk about the growth in this team. I mean, just over the last, you know, month or so. I mean, you guys are very young, but here you guys are 10-4, very competitive.
Yes. Well, like you said, we're very young, but as soon as we pass and make the extra pass, we all like to pass, and then shots just weren't falling today, but once we get them fall, we'll be very nice.
All right. Well, he's only a sophomore. Jared Billups, part of a very young McDonough team, but this team is playing some good basketball. They win their 10th game with a 46-44 victory over City College at the Baltimore Hoops Festival at St. Francis Academy. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tumney.